Hello guys, how are you my friends? I'm just here waiting for my cameras to work, okay? I think they are a little lazy. Okay, just... Hello my friend, how are you? Just a little... Okay, now we cut. Hello! So let me here close this one. Where is it? We are going just ahead to now to this. Okay. Okay, so open these and let's go. Oh yeah, hello Evan, Lee, how are you my friends? Great video you made Evan, very nice. I love how that stuck. Looks okay guys, today I'm sorry about the hour, but I have some problems with my van, and so I take to the shop to see the problem and I resolve the problem. So now I'm going to continue today with the MiG. Okay, the last steps I do is this one, 11, and now I'm going to the front nose, all that little things, and then we'll go with the armament. I don't know if I'm going to put missiles. I'm going to see well how it's going. Okay. I got here, this is one for the sides, okay. Okie dokie. So, I think these wheels it's going to turn, nice. Not bad. Not bad at all. So, oops. I'm going to put this right here. And I got here the nose. Okay, it's going to be painted in some colors. So I'm going to grab. You see how the MiG so far is. Okay. Going to put here on the side. No, it's Evan. It's a long video, but. You can sit on your couch and see, and you explain very well, okay? So guys, go and see the Panzermeister 36, his channel, it's super fine. And go, he released today a video very nice on tutorial, okay? So, and let me show you. I just make some advance here on the car. Okay, let me grab this, careful. Okay, and I think, see I put the doors and the first shipping, the woods, okay. It's almost ready for the, okay, for weathering, okay. This is the only door I don't put because, it's going to be open, okay, so it's going to be at less time, okay. So it's just a sneak peek, you guys, to see how it's going, okay. I'm not going to do this because I'm going to want to open this, okay. Okay, so I'm going to put this aside. Okie dokie. So let's find the nose. Okay, I think I don't have here the circuit. It's going to be 13. Okay, it's this one. Okay, so let's start making cuts and going. Yes, and first of these, I'm going to prepare the bases. Okay, here I got the other door. So I'm going to put here. Okay, and let me prepare this to go painting. Okay, I'm going to cut and glue it all in this sheet and very first thing. Let's cut here a big one, another, and another. Want to go ready, so here, about there. Okay, so let's cut this front nose. Okay, we got here these pieces we don't want. So like I said before, go gentle with me with planes, because you know I am not an expert on this, and I am not expert in anything. Okay. Okie dokie, super nice. So it's good, you see, I put like this and it's just waiting ready to paint. Let me put like this and more light. Okay. Now I got the nose, so I'm going to grab now these pieces here. Okay, 34 and 35. Sorry guys. Okay, sorry man, it was electricity failure on the building, and I don't know what is it. So terribly sorry guys, just putting this all together. Okay, how are you my friends? I see Pierre is leaves, sorry. Mm-hmm. Got turned up. So guys, terribly sorry. And yes, Liam, YouTube today it's having some difficulties. I don't know what is it. So for these minutes, sorry. Okay. So, I'm going to grab these other pieces and I'm going to put the music a little more. Okay, just like that, I think it's better. Now, this one. Hello, Chris, how are you, my friends? So, let me cut. So let's see if I don't have any problem again with electricity. I have here on the street a van of the electricity company, and I think maybe they are switching something, I don't know. So I have here a problem with this. Okay. Okay, Adam, today I have a problem with my, I have a problem with my van, with the backlights, okay, and I went today to a shop, a garage, to see the problem. Now it's resolved, okay, so it's ready to go on the street again. So, gluing here this part, okay. It's there. So, let's continue. The others. So, let me see. More. Okay. Now, the wheels, okay. The wheels are here. We got here and the other there. Okay, so I'm going to paint this all apart, so it's going to be the 36, let me see what is it, it's, yes, it's one of these. Okay. Okay, we got here one wheel, and let's build what they want me to build. Okay, it's going to be 35 landing gears. So not this one, maybe something here. Okay, I got here 35. Let me see. One. see, so I'm doing on the back, it's a 35 EF, it's two equals, this is one. So I'm going to cut this right away because it's going to be for the other side, okay? The other wheel. Now let me grab this one. Okay, done. Okay. Are you dancing, my friend? Oh, let's go and see. Okay, just here a little. And here too. Okay. Done, done, done. I don't know if this week I'm going to start a big plane I have here. This is not a plane, it's a glider, okay? And then later the Germans put motors on there and make that a big plane. I am talking about the Messerschmitt 321, okay, the B1, okay. I'll show you, so just give me a minute. I will make the review and you guys are going to see. If you see my pictures on Facebook, you know the plane I am talking. It is a big, big one, okay? So, these two pieces. Now, let me grab this one. And I'm going to need 37, okay? This is very little tiny pieces. Okay, because this don't have, it's going to have this, okay, the side, it's going to have this swing arm, okay. So now let's begin the search. I think this is the ones. No, not that one. 55. Oh my god, they are tiny. These pieces. And this is all scrambled, so it's more hard to look, okay? This part I think it's going to use at the side. Let me see, this is 39, yes, it's going to be the other part. This is I'm going to use too. Oh my freaking god. Dum, dum, dum. No. Yeah, I got nothing. It must be here. And where? It's 37. Oh, yeah, just a little tiny, tiny pieces. Okay. And I don't think it's going to work. Okay, it's going to be like this. That piece is not. They try this to have movement, okay, but it is not going to have any movement at all. So let me cut where I put my X knife.
Yeah, this looks safe.
Yeah. Okay, let me see the best way to cut it. Okay, one. Okay. Then I'm going to glue right away these two. Okay. So I don't want this to run. Okay, so let me put your glue. Want this to go? Okay. Well. Put here this one. Sometimes they have nice ideas, okay, but the problem is to make it work, okay? Because these pins are very, very thin. Okay, so I got the wheels mounted. I'm going to put all this together, okay? This one's okay. I got to put the front and the front. Let me see. 14, okay. And the front is going to be the 13. So let's the search begin again. I saw one wheel. Where? Maybe this one? Yes, it's here. So guys, I posted today my final revelation of the Italieri Panzer IV. Okay, it goes to the store, and I think it went nice. I'm happy how it went. 32, this one. And you remember, guys, when I said I'm starting to make more planes, so I'm going to make lots of planes. I'm going to make some Airfix and Revell little tiny kits. Let me show you. Oops. I got here a classic. A Messerschmitt, okay, and I have this Gloster Gladiator, okay. I'm going to start making two these videos, okay. If I'm going to make them live streamed at any way, But I'm going to start making this, the construction of this. I'm going to make in different hours, okay? Here I'm going to make at night. I'm going to make a night lives, okay? But I'm going to publish on YouTube and you guys going to see, okay? I have here the projects I'm going to start. Let me put this away, you guys to see. It's going to be this one, okay? The Mig-21 the Gigant, okay? This is from Italieri, and this is 172 scale, but this is very big one, okay? It's more the wings, it's very very large. Here guys, you're going to see, okay? And I have to start too. That's just a minute, guys. I have something. Where is it on my stairs? Here it is. And I will start to this one from Trumpeteer. Okay. This Soviet 2S3. Okay, this self-propelled auditor. It's a very, very nice. Okay, so guys, you know what I am going to start making, okay? Yes, it's very bigly. Very, very big. So, let's continue this part. Okay, sorry. And it's you guys to know what I am start doing. Okay. I have some builds here on my desk, but it's like I said, I like to have many builds at the same time, okay? It's my, it's like kind of my mojo. Is I have, if I want to build a plane, if I want to build a vehicle, if I want to build a tank, okay, it's just a thing I have, okay. Some guys think I am a little bit crazy to have so many builds at the same time, but it's my way. Yes, the Gigant, it was this I have here, it's a glider, okay, don't have any motor, but I will, I'm waiting for the other, it's F6 motors, okay, and I'm waiting for that, it's from Revell, and it's a special edition, okay, and I'm waiting very much for the surprises I'm going to have for the next month, okay? If you don't know, next month you're going to have a big festival on Nuremberg, on Germany. This year I'm not going, but next year I will, and I will post the photos of there, and they will send me lots of new models and new things, and maybe next month I have a very good surprises here for my bench, okay? So let me grab, I think this is going to be, let me see, yes, this one, okay. It's cut here, okay, and this one here. Okay. No, Liam, sorry. I don't see it. But I will take a look. This year is going to be very, very nice, good kits on the market. I saw some photos they sent me. I am trying to see if they sent me before it went to store, and I make the reviews and the building for you guys to see. Okay, now let's go and build this one. It's going like this. Okay, and let me see. Okay, this is going to the wheel. And this is going here. Okay. Okay, it's nice. Okay, so on the front it's nice. This is going to be a part. This one's, and I have here that swing arm. Okay, hola Luis, como estás? Hello Sarah, how are you my friend? Yes, my Luis Pacheco, it's from Iceland, from Azores. It's from Portugal too. Go and see his channel. It's nice on the Facebook, okay? Good fellow. So, and Kim, how are you, my friend? Nice to see you here too, my friend. I saw your video. It went real good, the model. But you know what? I just said. So now it's time. It's time to cut the other parts. When I saw it, I think it's this one, the 41 and 39. Let me see. Yes. So it's going to be parts. I'm going to paint with the brush, others I will paint with the airbrush. I don't want this to jump. Okay. Okay, when I paint these little tiny pieces, I normally paint the sides and the put like this, guys. Outside of the tape, because it's better than you guys to grab, okay, and pull out to paint the other side. That is the normally the major problem, okay. But this is my way. If there is other ways, more good ways, tell me guys. So let me see, let me do something, my friend. Yeah.
next year put this done. Okay, just not need to forget.
Okay,
let me move this up a little.
Thank you very much, Fernandez. Thank you very much, my friend. So they're ready to paint, okay. But these ones I'm going to glue. Sorry, guys. It's better. It's going all that. Not going to put more. Let me see. So. One like this, okay. And this part, okay. Let me see how it's going to be glued. So, sorry. Like this, okay. This, okay, this is going to be for the other part. And this is going to be they want me to bend this? I don't think so. Let me see the design of this. Okay, it's going to be this one. Sorry guys, just seeing how it's going to be, okay? Just like this, okay? Okay. Okay, it's going to be this pin with this pin, so let's try and glue these two pieces together. Not going to be easy. Let me put here now more glue and it's going to be something like this, okay? Okay, done with one and now let's glue the other. Okay, it's going to be in here. And it's going to be just like, let me see, like this, okay. Glue, it's what we need. just a question of alignment here. And let this rest a little. Oh, it's nice. Go there. You are going to be ready to paint. So, this is, it's good. And there are here some little things, okay, on some edges, okay, like this one here, and this little ones. This is I'm going to glue with super glue later and paint with a brush, okay. And I think for now I got all this thing glued, okay, even that. So this is I'm going to put right away here, okay. Okay, and now let's go to armaments, okay. So I will go they give you these three choices, okay. I will go with this one, okay. I will go with it's in the box art, okay. I will like this one and this one, okay. If I am building like the box art, I think it's better to do like that, okay. Just simple as that. And for that, let me see, it's going to be the, okay, 21, where are you? So, more search, okay, this is not going to be small. What? Got you half of the bombs. Okay. I think this is the ones here. But missing something. Are you kidding with me? Okay, it's this one I got here, 62 61, okay. You see this guy's here, and then with the 63, and okay, where is the 63? Sometimes you are not the best thing. I got here this piece I'm going to cut right away. It's going to be on the front of the nose of the plane, so just going to cut and let's see. Ah, here it is, the other pieces. So they are not missing too much. Okay. So let's cut these ones. Now we are talking good. Okay, one. And two, okay. Now we are going to need to join the 61 with the 62. Okay. They are all the same, so I can cut without any problem. And let me see the best way to cut this. Okay. So This makes one. Okay. Another. Oops. Right in there. Okay. So I'm not going to cut this part here. Okay. This is for hydraulics arms. Okay. For open the etchings of the wheels. I'm going to put this later, like this. I think it's a radar. I'm not so good on planes, and for that, guys, don't go very strong on me. Okay, I'm going to need this one. Okay. On the back, it's this big one here. Okay. Okay. So, got this here. I saw this one. This is going to be the last things I'm going to build in the plane, these little tiny pieces. Okay, and this I'm going to need, because it's going there and where it's I put the armament. Okay, so we are almost done with this. So that pieces, let me see if there is this or not. 666 and 67. Yes, just this ones. Okay, and they are putting in the holes. Let me see. Okay, I got all here. Okay, that for is exactly. So, going to be painting with the airbrush. I know this is boring, guys, but I need to do it. If any of you guys don't have my Facebook, personal Facebook, it's there on my videos, the links from my Facebook page and my personal Facebook too, okay? So, it's ready. Let me put this away. This is going to be in here, okay? And in here too, okay? Now it's time to glue, and then I will send it, okay? Okay. So at this time, be very careful, not leave any prints on this. Okay, tomorrow the video I'm going to make, the live stream, it's like I did on the last week. It's the angled on my bench. I'm going to work on several of my works, okay? So guys, you just know how it's going to be tomorrow. You want to see, of course. Okay, done. Now these pieces, let me send just a little here. Some parts I try to send just a little and not to send too much because of the details, okay? And some parts I think it's better not to putting, just pressing with my fingers. Normally it would work. Here I got it just a little. I'm go with that. It's good. So this is going to be here too. Paint. And I'm working now on these ones. Okay. Now let me I'm going to put down a little the microphone, okay, because I'm going to start my compressor, guys. So just a minute.
here, and let me see, I think it's missing some part here on this, or not. It's going to be like that. Oh, it's, I still need something, I think. Strange. Yep. It's this one, okay. Okay, the on the back. So making the drive fit on this. A little here. Now let's grab this one and let's glue. Pressing. See on back. Oh, nice. Okay, so let's put this like that and like that. Okay, so I got here all the parts to paint with the airbrush. These parts I'm going to leave to the end, this one, and this is now here ready to paint. And I got all the pieces to paint good. Okay, so it's time for painting. The glue. Okay. Here I have. I have the pieces. Going to paint with the dual menu. Okay, this one. Okay, this one. My airbrush cleaner. This I'm not going to use to mix. And the water too. So let's see how it's hello Snarl, oh my friend, everything good. So let's put some color on. Oh, making the thing, guys. So I
Okay guys, you are seeing I'm not using any primer coat on this, so be careful. So now air dryer. The cone here, this one. The green on the inside I'm going to paint with the brush with the Mig color, and it's going to be very, very, very nice. You can see with this you can go without primer. Okay, so now let's turn this, glue like this. Put here like this. I know it's going to lie down, then I flip it. Okay, I'm going to show you. Let's put more color here. And first, without touching the wheel, paint just one side. Turn this one. Okay, he wants to fly, what can I do with that? It's done. So now just a matter to dry this and let me clean the brush. Yeah, brush, sorry. Always. part, you must have patience, man. Let me use now the brush here to clean this good, because this is a lot of particulars of the of this metal thing. Okay, it's very good, but it's the most one of the most difficult to clean. Yes, no, I know. I got the big holes to put here on my compressor, but I not pull down the compressor here. From me, I'm going to make. I'm going to try to make this. To try to make tomorrow. Okay. Okay. Now with air dryer, and I think it's going to be good. It's simple, gives no big hard time to make this like this. So then this and this, the rest it's all going to be by hand. Okay, so let me put this here. I know I'm going to need nothing on this sprue. I think it's going to be on, yes, on this sprue, and here on the big one. Yes, there is the others, but oops, it's cool water, guys. Sorry, disasters happen. Yeah. This so many water, guys. So, yeah. It's okay. Now you can pull the your volume goods. I'm just put down the compressor. So let's grab here the Mig. Okay, and start glue some things, and then I will paint all the things in the way. So I'm going right away to cut those arms, okay, right here, this one's, yeah, one, let me see this one, okay. Now, the little ones, it's here, okay. This is the 46 and the 44. Yes, it was wrong, it was bad. So let me see the little ones. The little ones, it's this ones. This is the big ones, okay, that I cut it. This is for the front, nice. And I got these two little ones. But I will see for what, okay. So that piece is going to be right there. This one. Okay, just like this, okay. We got the nose there. Now let's flip this and I'm going to need the other parts. Okay, it's there. So, the front, this one. Oops, let me put here something. Do not risk anything. Okay. This. So now let's go and put the front wheel, okay, like this. Let me try. So I'm going to put some glue there. It's going to be something like this, okay. So now it's just a matter of this to dry. And let me put this good. Okay.
this. My God.
Hello, Janis. Yes. And thank you very much. It's doing nicer now.
Okay, just that.
I just subscribed your
channel, Janis. So if you release something, I will see.
So now let's go and glue the other parts. So careful. This one's okay. This is going to be, let me see, so many things. This little piece is going to be here.
Okay.
But first thing first. Now let's go to these ones. So something like this, and let me see which is the correct.
Okay.
I'm sorry, my Russian, it's not too good. Sometimes I use the translator. Sorry, mate. But you are welcome here, my friend. So let me see. No, this is not the wheel. It's going to be, oops, this wheel. Okay. This one is going to be right there. No, nothing like this. So this is not what I expected, because there I don't like too much. Okay, and when it closes like this, okay. So I go and need that hydraulic arm, and that hydraulic arm, it's this one, the 38. Okay, I think, let me see. Okay, it's going to be this big one. Okay, that swing, it's going to be, let me see, like that, and it's go there. Okay, so this is not going to be easy, guys. So here I think I'm going to have more patience. Now it's time to have very careful putting the glue. Okay. Yes, it's not going to be easy, I know. I need to put some out here, and if I, maybe I must do a touch ups here. Let me see on this perspective. Okay. I just need these two be a little there, okay, and then I put the arm, and it's going to be better. Okay, and because this F paint, it's more difficult. I don't want you to use super glue. So it's just, oh my god. Just a matter of patience. Okay, when it's cool, I'm going to put this little tiny piece, okay? Well, let's see, it's... It stays like that or not? Okay. And this is going to be an adventure to put this one too. So I got to grab my tweezer. Okay. And let me see the. Yes. This part. It's the biggest one. It's going down. Okay. Let's put glue there. Okay, as you can see, it's, oh my god. Almost goal itself. Okay. Just a little up here, okay. Almost. Oh my god, stay there. The good of this arm, it's going to correct the right position. It's going to be there, okay. But the problem I feel it's because of the paint. Okay, now just leave this to dry now. See it? Not bad. So I'm going to glue that part to on the other wheel, okay? And let's go. Nice. So let me glue now this one, okay? And wait that to dry. Let me see. Okay, the front is like this, and we got, let me see, the speed mark is out, so this is there, okay, and that's in there. Okay, next time I build one of these, or you guys are going to build one of these, you can find this on the plane. Okay, and for you guys to know, this have a very good reaction, the glue on the paint, okay, because I put the varnish on this, so it went nice and not make big mess on the paintboard. Hello Jan, how are you my friends? Nice to see you here, and I am here at war with this. Okay, this are making me very mad, so I'm going now to the other side, and for the other side I am going with a different approach. Okay, so it's going to be like this. Okay, first thing I'm going to put here, this one. Okay, and it's going to be like this. And now just putting here some glue now to activate on the here, more glue here. And let's hope this is going to be more easier than the other side. Oops, nice. And now the round thing, okay, here, and this side is different, so it's too much glue. It's here, just a little touch there. Okay, it's in place. No, it's not. Placing, no, it's in place. Oh my freaking God. So let me see. Yes, I just did what I do wrong. This part, okay. Okie dokie. Material is always right. I am from Portugal, my friends. Look, Okay. Now it's a place. And now let's. Okay. So I got to put this down. And let's see the struggle I will have now. I want this to go around here, okay. Now, this arm is in place. And just let this to sit by itself. Okay, now it's in the right position, guys. Okay, so now just let this rest. You are right, Janice. Sorry, I don't see it. I'm so just seeing now. Yes, I put this, flip it, and now I think it's good. So, now it's time to put this there. Okay. It's going to glue. Okay, on that. Let's see where this one and the deep one. That's there, okay. 1 point and that's on there. So I will try to put this. So I'm working with the landing gear not dry, so let's see how it swings. Okay. Yeah, I am learning Russian about 4 months and it's still very bad. So if you write on English for me, it's more easier, my friends. Understand and speak well Spanish and Portuguese, of course, and English. Okay, let me do what I do. Wait, just some drops. A little here because it smells better, the paint and the varnish. No.
Okay.
It's in place. Okay. Good one. And I got here other little tiny pieces. It's going to give me a big hard time. Probably. It's going to be this. It's okay. It's close to for the front landing, the back landing gears, and it's going to be something like that, and it's not going to be easy. Okay, so I'm going this put more later because I want this to dry good, and let me search. Okay, I got here. I'm going to paint the front with the signal green, okay, from Mig. I like a lot of this paint, okay, because with the brush you can make this very nice, okay. Oi, my glasses. Okay, and I'm going to use two. Where is it? This one. Oh, this is the Duncan gel. Here somewhere. Yes, the white. Going to need this. This. Okay. Let's go. Maybe with these two zeros, okay. Let's hope I don't drop that water. And grab here on front, put eyes, and let's start painting this. The good of this paint, it's good and it's dry flat. And let's continue using. Sorry if I'm out of the camera, guys. I'm just going to show you. Sometimes you must go with a second layer, but this is very nice because it's going to be very, very, very flat, guys. Don't want, okay. You put this white here. Oh no, it's today, it's not today. Oh, is my eyes? Ah, okay. Now it's done. Okay. Yes, it's going to be tickles. From Russia, and I am starting building two chips. I got this one. This is from your country, you see, it's from Zveda, okay, and I am building this. If you want to see how I did it this first time, and you can, if you are a ship builder, you can always teach me something, okay?
it's all the good of YouTube. It's guys teaching the others how it's okay. So I put the fingers there, okay? And I'm going to put more glue here. Sorry guys, this is not so good.
Okay, done. Let's see. Put you at courses. Okay, cool. Okay. And the front, let me give a little rear grind. So let me see. Okay, the first it went super. Now just a little of white. Let's to put some color on the tip, just a little bit, okay? Okay, good. Guys, I need this to dry, okay? Because if I am touching, this is going to be bad, and I don't want that. So now it's just a matter of this to dry, okay? I put other green on the top there, and I don't know why. Now you see it? Just a little more bright. Okay. Okay, Janice. So these little things are there. Now I'm going to leave this to dry because it's better to dry. Okay. So. And I'm going back again on the plane for the decals, okay? Okie dokie. So, Let me show you how it swims. Okay. Oh, this done. I think it went good. So the next step I will do on this, it's because it's very beautiful. When this is going to dry, I'm going to use a bluish filter on this, okay? And I'm going to use this blue for dark gray. For this is from Mig Jimenez. This is for normally for that pens. Or it's. I'm going to show you. I'm going to use this. I'm going to use on this. Okay, it's going to unify all these colors on the enamel. Okay, because this is a gray. Okay, normally it's for gray. Okay, but in this kind of in this plane, I think it's going to be very nice, because when you see this flying, normally you see some kind of bluish because of the sky, okay? And I think this is going to be very good. This filter, okay? So what I'm going to do offline of this, it's going to be the decals, okay? I'm not going to give you a bored time just seeing me putting the decals. The only piece I don't put, it's this one, but I will put because I want this now to dry good. So tomorrow I am making the live stream of hanging around my workbench, and I'm going to put something here, just another thing from the Mig. I got here this my Zero. This is the Ziki from Airfix doing too, and maybe other things I have. I must end the build of this, okay? I think it's went nice, this track too. It was fantastic for the price. It's very, very good. Okay, sorry about the interruption earlier, but it's not mine. It's from the electricity guys. They make me a surprise. So I see you tomorrow. Tomorrow at the same normally hour I do, okay? And see when I am going to put the night show, okay? The night show, it's going to, like it said, it's going to be night. It's going to be around midnight, okay? So it's going to be a very different show. Maybe normally it's going to be when I am making weathering, okay? Because it's more quiet at midnight, and I see you. Maybe I do today, maybe I'll do tomorrow. It's only I am thinking to start doing that on Tuesdays and Wednesdays. So see you on my channel, and thank you very much to be here. And the guys enter, new guys, thank you very much. If you're not my friend on Facebook, go there and ask me, and I will accept, of course, okay? So guys, see you tomorrow again, and thank you very much for watching and supporting the channel, okay? Bye.